trees are coming down today. This is exactly 2 weeks into it, and these are the trees that are coming down right here. Oh wow, sad to see it go. No going back now. And this is where the pool will be, right here. We've already taken one tree down. It was a good call that I decided to cut that tree. And I was debating on whether I should build around that or not. And what we did find out was, they said that there's no way of knowing until you actually way the heck up there. But there's actually a part where there's water inside the tree on that area. So that eventually would have come down on the screen room. And probably onto my sunroom as well. Because that was a pretty huge. Feeling better about taking down this line rope. And that palm is going to go so that it can bring light back into that. There's a gorgeous magnolia back here that's kind of half growing because of lack of sun. So when I remove these trees, the magnolia is going to come back in, and it's native to this area, so I'm happy about that. It looks like just the tip of that tree was dead, because this doesn't look too bad now. But still, that branch would have come in. Trees just came down, and the magnolia got a little nipped on the top, which I'm kind of bummed about right there, but it'll grow back. And that stump's going to be dug up when they dig the hole, and this is where they're going to be placing the spool, right here on the grass area. It is a shame to get rid of that tree, but it's right where the concrete will end. And when we dig the pool, because it was so close to the tree, when you dig the pool, it would kill the tree anyways.